the core element from the French touch sound, I think it's the gear. Like in the 2000, probably the fact of using like high samplers. I mean, all these low definition samplers. And the way to do, I mean, the way of working is really similar to hip hop. So you just focus on a sample, a few bars, and you loop it over and over. The definition of the sound, it's a bit dirty. It's a bit gritty. It's not really well defined. This is what makes it specific, I think.